let's look at the northern sites. As you can see, we've got Nusa Penida here, and at the north of Nusa Penida, we've got six sites. So they start at 4, which is SD, then you've got Puraped, then you've got Central, then you've got Pura Mas Gading, you've got Bayuk, and you've got Sampalan. And so it's one stretch of wall, sloping coral, and it's just divided into dives. So each dive takes about an hour in length, and they kind of overlap. The topography is, it starts in shallow and then rolls down in a slope to very deep, and the fish life is abundant, particularly around SD, around this area here, that you see lots and lots of fish on your dive, generally speaking, with a really good current. Also along here, there have been sightings of whale sharks and mola, because it comes up from deep. So this trip, we'll be diving a number of northern sites. We probably won't do them all. I have done them all in my time, but the topography is very, very similar. It's a slope that starts shallow and then runs all the way down to the to depth, with lots and lots of coral, lots and lots of fish life. Okay, that's the northern dive sites.
So Roy's on this side, so come down this side, so it's easy for him to go. Thank you. good.